What's up, Zilliqa token holder? What's going on? Sorry, Zilliqa coin. Today we will talk about Zilliqa next pump, and definitely this was a good signal for all my viewers, my subscriber. And I will suggest you, I will guide you, my brother. But before you buy, sell, kindly research personally, because this was not a financial video. I just advise you, so kindly research personally. First of all, if we talk about the Zilliqa update, so in this time you can see here the volume as 61.01% goes down. In the market cap, if we check out, so 5.59% goes down. So therefore, if we check out the price, my brother, 0.1122 USD dollar. So, and this is the perfect point, my brothers, to buy now. You know why? Because in this time, 5% the price was more goes down in last 24 hour. So therefore, that is the perfect point, my brothers, to buy now, because I am sure to the price will pumps up, move upward in upcoming time. So therefore, kindly, you can see here this time it's totally goes down from resistance line. The momentum is clearly show these, my brothers, to they will move upward, and after the dump at that, absolutely every coin will pump up. So therefore, I am sure to Zilliqa was completely be blooms up and let's go on to the moon now. So therefore, my advice, my opinion is 100% going to positive, and I advise you to kindly buy it this point as good for a best profit in very short time. So I hope you understand. But my prediction is also goes for, if we talk about long term, so I think my prediction is going positive now, because Zilliqa is temporary dumps down, but I'm sure to it's going very, very up now in upcoming. The future was totally going to be bright of Zilliqa. So if you invest for 1 year, for 2 years in Zilliqa, I think you will doing very good now, and I hope to you will be get a very huge profit. So I hope you understand, and this video will be informative for you. Kindly, if this video is good for you, kindly subscribe to the channel for more videos. And don't forget to like videos. Allah Hafiz. Take care. See you next time.